It's your boy G2K, and we are here with the main man, the biggest badass in the world, Kenshiro. And we're in the middle whipping the Royal Army, sorry, right now. It's a bit intense. We was mid-fight, but I knew this was going to be a long one, so I said, you know what, guys, let's move on to the next episode. Things are getting interesting. We found out Yuria, our beloved, is alive. We took on Kisana's dad, who's actually alive as well, told us to protect her. But yeah, things are getting crazy. Kisana is actually a hostage of the main bad guy, Thousand, right now. So I really want to get this done in a way. But let's go. Let's keep going, people. Like I said, don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. You guys have been absolutely amazing so far. Let me dodge. Come on. Give me the button. Ooh. I reckon if I went burst now, it would be pretty easy. I should be okay. I'm just used to saving it. Let's take one. Big guy. No! Flames did a lot. Let me take Mr. Flames. You know what? I might have to use burst. Why not? Not the burst. No! I take so long to get up. That's the problem. Come on. Yes! That's what you get. Trying to burn my ass to a crisp. Stupid. Let's go. But we're level 25 as well. We managed to level up twice in the last episode, which is great, from that one fight and these little enemies. And now I reckon we could probably get to like 27, maybe 26 if we're lucky. No, wait, 26 or 27 if we're lucky. Why did I do that backwards? Oh, nice. Okay, it's too long. Go on. Oh, yes, perfect. One more. Nah, I missed the perfect. Nah. Oh, waste my time. Oh! Oh, I got a heal. I got a heal with some food, people. Hold on. Inventory. This is going to fill me up to the max, but let's go with... No, let me go with this for now. Should be okay. Oh, wow. Okay, Mr. Big Man. You don't know who I am, so you messed up. Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. He's actually got a lot of health. I'm not gonna lie. We'll have to do that a few times. But it's okay. It's okay. It's alright. But the whole thing is, I need to focus on getting back to Toki and training, because I realize there's a skill that lets us heal every time we do the Meridian Shock. So I need to make sure, if I can learn that, it'd be great. Come on. This is the bitch slap. Square. Ooh! Okay, challenge point. Reminds me of those like new slapping competitions. Come on. Nice. Let me see if I grab this. Okay. Finish you up. Hopefully you're the last one left now. Yes. Yes. Focus. Dodge. Focus. Yes. Go on. Again. Usually I've noticed when it comes to the stronger enemies, it always uses our stronger technique to take them down. Wow, that one almost completed that. So I guess making sure I hit the circle button at the right opportune moment is also a big one. Aye. Come on. You ain't got no chance. You're finished. Ooh. It's a C. Aye.
Please help me.
Where's the man in charge?
Are you... You're not an Imperial?
No.
Oh, thank heavens. The Emperor went north. I think he was heading downtown. But chasing him would be suicide. You're going after him?
Yeah.
Then you should head that way. The fire will burn you up if you try to run through it, but the flames over there aren't as bad. Though I can't tell you what's past the flames. Maybe you should stock up at the bazaar first.
Good call.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I'm liking the fact that they're telling us to stock up at the bazaar real quick. Let me see the talisman shop. To be honest, what we got should be okay, and I'm super confident. So, you know what? Forget about it. Good to go? Yes. I'll dampen the flames. One sec. Make it quick, because we're going to run through. I ain't trying to get burned to a crisp. I am not trying to get burned to a crisp. Don't bother. No way. Kenshiro. Wait, what? I thought you wanted through. Keep your water. I can jump. Go on, Kenshiro. I guess. I mean, listen, Kenshiro, a different type of animal. I don't think you understand. Let's see. What a jump. Godspeed. Let's go, people. Let's continue to mash up some fools. Oh, damn. Head to the Neon District. Oh, we're going to have to get all the way to Eden, like the center. It's going to be a bit nuts. But we're definitely... This is the perfect time for leveling. I'm not going to lie. Which is going to be great. So we can get some more skills. But I do need... Which I'll do off screen. Is visit Toki. So I can get those extra skills. Nice. Let me get the crossbow guy, because he's going to annoy me. There you go. Hold on. Let's keep going. I am low on health, so what I will do is... I'll use one more... you know, I'll use the can. I've got three more chances to heal. And that's it. So maybe I'm a fool for not going to the bazaar, but we should be alright. Oh, we're almost there. I can see the enemies. My bad. Need to take on the guy with the flamethrower. Nice. Easier to hit the challenge points as well when I'm like this. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Oh, yeah. Alright, cool. Got this. Thank you. So the more perfect challenge points that I get, it will be great. To think that they actually put a skill at the beginning of the game that you can use if you wanted to, is auto-channeling. Which will make the game a breeze. I'm not going to lie. I probably should turn it on to see the difference. Because then it's just mashing square for the whole game. Which is kind of easy. Nice. Okay, one this far. Let's keep going. I love it. Back to back fights. No loading screens. I'm not gonna take this. Come on. Let's get some more perfect challenge points in there. Nice. Can we do it again? Three in a row. Oh, can we make it four? Oh, can we make it five? Oh, can we make it six? Oh, yeah. You just gotta get the timing down. Once the timing's down, and you're all good, it's sorted. Alright, cool. Gotta keep going this way. Oh, big guy, innit? Nah. No big guys yet. Alright, the back. Oh, no flamethrowers, yeah. I need to take on these guys. They're level 26, damn. Come on, tap up. I should have focused on just the other one. That's my fault. Come on. Keep shocking. No! I'm wasting health, man. See, this is now I'm worried about I'm not going to the bazaar. It's a bit of a fool, wasn't I? No. Now the game taking a piss. Come on. Perfect. Come on. Blow your little stupid fire. Come on. Finish you off. I'm not having any more flames. Hopefully my health is enough to get me by until the boss. Don't want to heal again. Nice. Come on, another one. Oh! That was a B. I'll take it. We went from a C to a B. Hope we're an A next time and an S.
Mr. Kenshiro!
Have you seen the leader of the Imperial Army?
The Emperor? He went to the nightclub.
Got it.
Please, wait!
What's wrong?
The Emperor posted soldiers along the way to the club. Your path is being guarded by multiple squads. It's terribly dangerous out there, even for you, good sir. You ought to prepare for the worst.
Good call.
Wait, is he... high-end barber on a bank? Wait, what? Can I get some food in? Oh, okay, I'm slightly worried, but should be okay. Should be okay, people. What's he gonna say? Do be careful. Ah, it's alright. We're basically reaching the end anyways. This isn't going to be easy. Am I ready to face an army? I hope so. I'm not gonna lie, I hope so.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Scram! The Emperor ordered us not to let anyone by.
So the Emperor's up ahead.
Yeah, so? What are you gonna do about it?
Walk on through.
What the? Didn't your mama teach you any manners?
I told you to scram!
Bastard! No one gets away with defying the Imperial Army! Soldiers to arms! Don't let this fuckwit get anywhere near the Emperor!
Fine. I'll make you move.
Oh, Kenshiro, the biggest badass on the planet. This guy likes to talk his talk, but he's about to get his ass whooped. Let's go! Let's focus on the big guy, because the minute he goes down, everything gets easy! Nah, okay, I'm messing up on the timing. Oh, wow. Oh, head splitter. I missed it big time, but you know what? That should be an S or an A, I'm not sure. Apparently I get a 50% damage bonus as well when the 7 stars shining. I think. Don't hold me to that. Oh, wow.
You can't win.
Hella enemies. I don't know if I use burst. You know what? Why not? I'll take less damage too. I can't be all messed up before I take on big man. Are we leveled up too, like I said? Yes! Come on, get ready. Oh yeah, we killed him. Go. Perfect. That was a flamethrower guy. Listen, the minute I saw him, I was like, yeah, gone. I'm not already taking L's from flamethrower. Any more? Nah, they're all normal folks. They're all normal people. Oh, you got no chance. No chance. Just a single kick from me and you guys are done. I do kind of regret using that burst. But we'll see how that works out.
Ray. I'm sorry, Kent. I was powerless to protect her.
Help, Kenshiro!
You're Kenshiro? Of course, the boy of Hokuto is all grown up. You are a boy no more. You're a man.
I will give you one warning, Thouser. Let Kisana go.
Is that all? The Holy Emperor does as he pleases. And I think I shall stay. There is water here, power, resources, and fine women indeed. It suits me well. So then, what has brought you to Eden? Does this woman belong to you?
What? Belong? I came to this city so I could find my own love.
I should have known. I can't understand. Why would you go to such lengths for the sake of your love? Your city will make me a fine throne. Come now, smile for me. I'm your ruler now, and you and your land belong to the Holy Emperor.
And yet, you may find we are not as submissive as you think, Emperor.
Oh? A feisty little girl, are we? Fine. What could you possibly do?
At the very least, I can kill you!
You're going to need more than a toy if you want to take my life.
That's it! I've heard enough!
What's wrong? Is that all you've got?
It's too late for you. You're already dead.
Oh?
I struck your Jinchu Kyoku pressure point. The most vital and destructive point there is in the human body. You are going to die. In 3 seconds.
3, is it? Interesting. Then why don't we count down together? 1, 2, 3.
What?
Insolent little whelp. My body is immune to Hokuto Shinken. The gods saw fit to grant me a true emperor's body. I rule by the divine right of kings.
But that's... How did you survive Kenshiro's attack?
Impossible. I know I hit your pressure point.
So, what next, Kenshiro? You already know Hokuto Shinken is useless. Do you still want to fight me? So be it. When Nanto falls into chaos, Hokuto will rise. Perhaps our battle had been prophesied from the start.
You bastard!
Sit still. Allow me to show you who is truly the strongest.
You should take your stance.
What stance? Nanto Hōken has no stance. Stances are for those who defend. But my fists have one purpose, and that is to conquer all before me! You will not strike. Then I'll make the first move!
Oh, this is getting so interesting. I'm low-key worried because he's supposedly immune to the Hokuto Shinken, but oh my days!
You must stay back.
This guy, different gravy.
Come at me.
I thought mysterious man. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna be a bit of a bore. Damn, I can't upgrade any of those. Wait. Yeah, okay, I might do that. I'm trying to see what would be really effective right now. Using barrier kicks in front of you after jumping. Yeah, the duration is not a bad one, but for immediate effect right now. Oh, I've done all the upgrading for damage less than burst mode. I can't even do that yet. Oh, this is starting to get frustrating. Oh, damn it. You know what? I might just do this. Secret techniques need to do more damage anyways. What's this one? Again. Ooh. You know what? Let's see how we do this time round. Oh. Okay, we do very minimal damage. So he's got bragging rights. He's actually got bragging rights. Okay, when he's doing this, he's annoying. Come on. Jesus, what is that? Come on. Okay, we got an issue here. He's too strong. He's way too strong. Come on. I knew I shouldn't have used that burst. If I could just use that burst, I know for a fact I'd be able to take him down. Oh, damn it. Oh, we're in trouble. We're in big trouble if this is what this guy's doing without even being in burst mode.
The heavens need only one.
Come on. Oh, come on. Now, this is easy when we do good damage. Oh. This is nuts! Go on, Kenshiro. We've done nothing. We've probably done a tenth of his health bar. Come on. No, why did you have to fall down? I dodged that. Okay, when he starts doing that little thing, that means he's about to do something, so I gotta be careful. Come on. Yeah, we gonna die at this rate. I don't think we're gonna be able to do this. There's gonna be another one, guys. Well, we're gonna be here for 40, 50, an hour plus. Oh, okay. Come on, hold on. How we do this? Super careful from now on, but that means I like to be aggressive. Hold on. Come on. Damage, 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 damage. Oh, we're doing damage. We're doing damage. We're doing damage. Come on. Oh, nice. Nice. Come on. Perfect. One more. Holy moly.
Hokuto Shinken is useless against me. Close.
No, we ain't done yet.
I know the secret you've been hiding. Then go ahead and try it again.
Come on, tap, 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 tap. Hopefully he becomes more vulnerable after this, because I swear to God.
Your body's internal organs are all reversed. They're on the opposite side.
Yeah. Kenshiro, you D! Come on, come on. Whilst we can do damage. Come on, he got up real quick. Come on, we ain't got much left. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, that was such a good run. Oh, it's only a little bit, but if he goes into burst mode, we're gonna see capital F. We're actually gone. Oh, yeah. We're definitely fine. Okay, no, we actually might be able to. Now that we've figured out his weakness and what the issue was. Come on, come on, come on. I know we can do this. I know for a fact that we can do this. I've gone through tougher. I swear that last fight with that little annoying guy was worse. No. He's doing way too much damage. He's doing way too much damage.
None can defeat me.
Come on, come on, come on, come
on. None can defeat me.
Come on, come on, come on. He's almost done. You know what?
No retreat.
Oh, wow. Wow. Oh, no. He's got cooldown. He's got cooldown. No. Oh, we were so close. No, don't start from the beginning. Do checkpoint. No! I hate that the fact that I don't have checkpoint, but you know what? I might have to jump, because if this fight goes on too long. We'll see, we'll see, we'll see. I see how it goes, people. But this guy is tough. Once we've got that pressure point thing down, and we figure out all his organs are reversed, then it's okay, like we actually don't do too bad. Until then, I need to just hold on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Slowly chip away. I need to get the max damage on this, because I don't care about health so much, even though I should, because technically, you've been messing me up. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get the heavy attack in. Keep going. See, I gotta be prepared for that, man. Come on, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Nice. Making some progress. Yeah, now we're going to do super pole dancing. Not gonna lie, that was funny the first time. Alright, yeah, grab it, grab it, grab it. There we go. Kicking the chin. Ooh. Kenshiro is a bad, bad, bad man. This is where we learn about his pressure points being opposite and his organs. So, come on. Let's hope. There we go. There we go. There we go. As long as I can keep you doing that. Nope. Wow, that still reached me. That's nuts. Oh, wow, he went down. Stop going down. If you know we ain't taking that much damage, but we're making progress. We're making smooth progress, which is the important part. If I can save that, like I said, the burst mode for when he's in burst mode. Nope. Okay, I blocked that one a little bit, so I reduced the damage, I think. Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, his leg with too much reach. Come on. Nice. Oh, in the air. Oh, mash up. Oh, mash up. There we go. Nice. Now we know his secret. Chuck him in the air. You ain't gonna survive this time. I know your secret. Listen, I proved it wrong last time. Come on.
I know the secret you've been hiding.
Because this is going to do damage, get to around halfway, and then I can use the burst mode. Oh yeah, well, look at you all smug and confident. Let's go.
Your heart and pressure points, your body's internal organs are all reversed.
Yeah,
they're
boy.
On the opposite side.
He's a freak. Get him. Ooh. Little bit of damage. Teeny bit more. Come on, Kenshiro. Come on. Yes. Come on. Little bit more damage. Kind of like the whole scene. We're doing this at the club. Let's go. You're going to come for me, innit? No! I'll still have all my healing items, so I'm actually pretty good. Way better this time. I haven't used anything. If I can get him to halfway, to when he's got his burst mode, then we're good. Oh, perfect. Oh, it's a bit slap. Oh! Let me quickly heal before he messes me up. I'm not gonna lie. Let's use this one. I think we should be good. We might even need to use the can. Yeah, you're gonna mess me up. Oh yeah, come on. If I can get him down a little bit. If I can get him down to like a quarter, then I know that burst mode is gonna do something a little bit. I should be able to finish him off with just a little bit of energy. So come on! Come on, Thalza! Dodge! There we go. Come on, what is it? Oh, yes. After this, burst mode, and we're good. Oh, he basically dead. Yeah, I'm definitely using burst. I'm finishing you off. You made me repeat this. Oh, no, this is the ending. Oh. I didn't even need to use burst mode. Ah, well done me. Why are these guys always have to jump? We gotta do some jumping techniques.
Taste the power of Nanto Hōken. Flying Cross of the Phoenix!
No, okay. What are we busting out? A Kamehameha! Oh, there's 7 stars. Oh, that's cold. That's so cold.
It's over, Kenshiro.
Let's go!
Destruction.
What? A Kamehameha? No way! What, Hadouken? Wait, one more. His health bar ain't gone down yet. Oh, yeah.
Damn you, Kenshiro.
You lost. Hit the road, Thouser.
What?
Kenshiro is right. It is time you left, Emperor Thouser.
You dare give me orders, you wench?
Kisana!
You okay?
Jagray! And Rihaku?
Thouser, your soldiers have been routed. The last of them are retreating as we speak.
What?
It's time for you to go. This town will never bow to you.
Whoa! You're gonna let him walk away?
I know you're not a man to surrender, but you'll gain nothing today by staying. Thouser.
Kenshiro, let me ask you.
What?
My army won't be the last to invade Eden. Will you fight them all back? All for the sake of your love?
I will.
Fine. If you are so determined to cling to your sad little love, let us see how far it can take you. I'll enjoy watching it slowly break you, Kenshiro.
Thank you for helping Eden in its time of need.
We were simply fulfilling our duty as her guardians, nothing more. And now, we must go.
You sure about this, Kisana? Set him loose, and he's bound to come creeping back.
For now, it should suffice. At any rate, there's been enough bloodshed for one day. I appreciate your help as well, Rei. How are your wounds?
Nothing major. But Emperor Thouser? He'll definitely return to settle the score.
If he does, we'll whoop his ass all over again.
But you, Kisana, showed real courage. I see why you're called the Holy Maiden. Our Lady's bravery was commendable indeed.
Kisana.
I was so frightened.
Kisana! What's gotten into you?
I was powerless. My father would never have let this happen. Without your help, this entire city would have fallen to the Holy Imperial Army. I'm not strong enough to be called a ruler. I've let everyone down.
Kisana.
Huh?
Kisana. You are not alone. The people of Eden love and support you. You become a beacon of hope to them because of who you are.
Ken.
You're not your father. There's no point trying to surpass him. You protect this city in a way that only you can.
Ken's right! And I'll beat down anyone who says otherwise!
Irie and I have already thrown a lot on your shoulders. If we can ease your burdens now, we'd be happy to help.
Everyone, I thank you.
Oh, that was a long fight, but listen, once you figure it out the first time round, I managed to be a bit more careful. I managed to get it done. You know, the episode has gone long enough, so I do want to get this done, so I'm going to quickly pass this. Finish the next dialogue scene, and that will be it for today's episode. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the fight, because I'm not going to lie, that was crazy. Thouser, tough enemy. Very tough enemy.
All right. You boys take those supplies that away. When you're done, we move the rubble on the west side.
Crying out loud.
Damn it.
Shit.
All right. Whoa. So, where should I put this? Right! Put it up against the wall over there! Listen up, everyone! Long as we work together, we can turn this place around. Doesn't matter if you're a watchman or a convict. We can do this together! We can make Eden better than it ever was!
Yeah!
Right.
Ain't that right, Kisana?
Citizens of Eden, it is time for this city to change. We have protected the blessings of Sphere City by building walls and limiting the population. We maintained order by turning away those in need, so that only a select few could live in bliss. This, however, was not the path of justice. In a perfect city, the strong must safeguard the weak. Society can only rise as high as its lowest members. From this day forth, the gifts of Eden are no longer a treasure to be protected, but to be shared. Therefore, today I declare that Eden's gates shall be open to all!
Whoa, really?
We will open our gates, release any prisoners, and welcome all newcomers with open arms.
Wouldn't that be inviting the Holy Imperial Army and the Army of Ruin?
That is a danger we cannot ignore. But if we all work together, we can protect each other and live without fear. Eden is going to become greater than ever, by the hands of its own people!
Kisana is shaping up to be a remarkable leader.
Yeah. This world needs a hero brave enough to make their ideals a reality.
You're right. By the way, Ken, did you hold someone at the casino at gunpoint last night?
What are you talking about?
I thought as much. See, recently, a man with 7 scars was spotted causing trouble around town.
What?
He wore a black helmet and packed one hell of a punch. According to Jagray, the Watchmen are on the hunt.
If his power came from Hokuto Shinken.
Right. It's the man who kidnapped Airi.
Could it be?
Ken, do you know who he is?
Yes, I do. A man I used to call my brother.
Brother? One of the other Hokuto Shinken disciples?
His name is Jaggy. A few years ago, he tried to kill me, rather than see me named successor. I fought him off, shattering his skull in the process. I haven't seen him since, so I took him for dead.
I see. That helmet must be to hide his head injuries.
Yeah.
If Jaggy actually is the man who abducted Airi, I won't rest until I finish what you started. Please, will you help me find him?
Of course. As the successor of Hokuto Shinken, it's on me to clean up the mess I made.
finally. You know what? I'm liking the progress that we made. They showed Eden and stuff, but you know, it's a bit long. I want it to be finished. Okay, let's start at the casino where he was last seen. Sounds good. It's been a very long episode, people. We took on Thouser. Eden seems to be back up and running in a better state than it was before. Hopefully we close the gate soon as well, because we want less people coming in and less attacks. But hopefully you guys have enjoyed today's episode. Like I said, it's running long enough, so it's going to end right here. You guys have been absolutely amazing with the love and support, so keep doing what you're doing with the liking and subscribing. It means so, so much to me. Especially if you like the Fist of the North Star Lost Paradise. The adventure is only getting better. And like I said, I'm really, really enjoying it. But yeah, this is your boy G2K, people. You can catch some more Kenshiro on the next episode.